name is Kayla. I will be teaching you knots. For this lesson, you will need some rope. I have two pieces of rope. You only need one. So I'm going to teach you the knots that we teach at SALT, the Sail and Life Training Society. So if you've sailed with SALT, you've done this knots lesson before. If you haven't sailed with SALT, then buckle up. You're about to learn some cool new knots. So I'm going to teach you six knots. I'm going to teach you how to tie them, what they're called, and what they're for. And luckily this is a video, so if you get lost, you can just rewind and play it again. So we're gonna start with an easy knot first. This one is called a reef knot. So I'll show you what it looks like, and then I'll show you how to tie it. It looks like this. It should be symmetrical. There should be some parallel things going on here. So I'm gonna show you how to tie. So you're gonna take two ends of your line, or if you have two different lines, you can use two different ones. And you're gonna take your left-hand side, you're gonna cross it over the right, and you're gonna tuck it underneath, just like you're tying your shoe. Then you're gonna take that same line, which is now on the right side, cross it over the left, and tuck it underneath, and pull it tight. Like so. Now, if you cross the wrong line over the second time, your knot's gonna look kind of funky. It's gonna look a little bit wonky like that. You do not want this. This is bad news. So try again and try to get a really symmetrical looking knot. Now, a reef knot is for tying two lines of equal diameter together. So if you have two lines that are the same size and you want to attach them, a reef knot is what you're gonna use. So, one down, five to go.